That normally takes us about 3 or 4 days, but you can hear this show if you missed any of it, if you just joined the last few minutes of it. Certainly you can get there maybe in about 2 or 3 hours from right now. It'll be up there. www.pioneersofcountry.com. Well, that's about going to do it. We were on the air yesterday, too, for an hour, and that shows up on pioneersofcountry.com. You can listen to that. Or if you don't want to listen to me yak and ramble, and you just want to hear some great country tunes, stay right here on Live 365, Pioneers of Country. We play hits, hundreds and hundreds of great pioneer hits, 7 days a week. 365 days a year. That's right. 12 months out of the year, we never stop. It's what it's all about. Thank you again for being here. My name's Dave. We're going to be back again real soon live. Until then, wish you all the best. Anytime you'd like to contact me, you can do it. Dave at pioneersofcountry.com. Dave at pioneersofcountry.com. Or click that shout out in your player window. We'll get it. We'll acknowledge that. And anybody who has ever contacted this station, I think, was well rewarded there, I hope. 20 minutes before the top of the hour. Thanks again, and we'll see you real soon from me, Dave, in the Pioneers of Country Land. They were forgotten by the country music industry, country radio, and even the Grand Ole Opry. Pioneers of Country proudly remember those artists and the music they made popular.